home and play our favorite song. Next, we were moving on and he was with me. Yeah, me. Moving on.
Made it. Moving on, let's see what our judges thought.
I thought she sang it beautifully. I could see her emotion, and I think she really looked the part too.
So in the history of the world, there's been many great dynasties. We've got the Han Dynasty. We have the Celtics of the 80s. We have the 49ers. But in my opinion, that is probably the greatest rendition of the dynasty I've ever heard.
I agree. Here comes Tyler Trimble playing alone on the piano.
And you're not here to get me through it all. And I'm not
somebody help her? Well, while they figure that out, let's hear from our judges.
I thought that song was super deep, super heartfelt, and you could feel her kind of get more and more into it. She did a gorgeous job and looked gorgeous out there.
You know, I had never heard that song before. I was really getting used to it, and it was definitely something that I loved. Great work.
Next up is Lily Merrick singing Here.
Forced to do this.
What?
Oh, she was not.
I am not afraid.
loved that app. What do our judges think?
You know, I know you all love that movie, Tender Mercies, with Robert Duvall. Remember that one? Anyway, a group of aspiring singers asked this older country western singer, give us some advice, and he says, sing it like you mean it. I think Taryn really sang that like she meant it. Well done.
You know, for a second, I thought you were going to say what I was going to say, but... Anyways, I'm not afraid to comment how amazing that act was.
What's your favorite flower?
Why is that relevant?
Just answer.
A rose.
That's not the answer I was looking for, but next up is Tyrion.
Wait.
Trinity Wexelman singing Sunflower.
Being America enough.
2020 Pleasant Grove Talent Show. Let's give one more round of applause to our fantastic act.